The great footballer Zlatan Ibrahimovic on Tuesday visited Pope Francis. The 40-year-old took to his social media to show a snapshot of his papal visit to the Pope, saying, "I brought you something and I wanted to give it to you personally," he said. "It is part of my story and it contains the description of my life and a little message." And also, the Pope promised to read his new autobiographical book that he brought. He thanked him so much for visiting and promised to read his book. Thank you for being with us, and please do subscribe to our channel. God bless you.